I have people messages here. Now I'm gonna be doing Ninjago Crystallized episode 27. After this, we have I have three more to do. Three more episodes to go after this one. This episode's called Distress Calls. So looking forward to this episode. The other one, last one, was okay, was good too. But I'm gonna get straight into it. So ready? 3, 2, 1. Yeah.
Distress calls.
Got it right.
We came all this way looking for the Serpentine to help battle the Overlord. There is literally no sign of them. I believe this is what's called a total bust.
Well, thanks for rubbing it in.
The good news is they would have only gotten in the way. We're better off without them.
We need allies. We can't do this alone.
That's the human part of you talking. If you would embrace your Oni side, you would discover your full strength.
My humanity is not weak, and relying on allies and having friends and having compassion for others doesn't make you weak.
Having what now?
It means caring. Of course you don't know what it means. You're incapable of compassion.
I know what caring means, and I am not incapable of it. I am learning how to have compassion.
Compassion.
That's funny.
And that's ridiculous. You can't learn how to care. You either care or you don't.
Are you sure?
You're an Oni. The Oni are incapable of caring. All they do is destroy. So is it any wonder I don't want to embrace my Oni side? Let's go. I left a message for the Serpentine, but at this rate, I doubt anyone will ever... Did you hear that? Maybe someone's still here. Come on!
Dang, he just left the plant.
Remind me, does Vengestone sink or float? Let's do an experiment to find out.
Yeah.
Finally, now send a signal and what's wrong?
I don't know if I can do this. My powers are barely there, Jay.
I believe in you.
You're just saying that because you're my Yang.
I'm saying it because it's true. I've seen you do amazing, impossible things. I've seen you ride whales and fight dragons.
Are you guys okay with this?
The sea.
Kind of. I don't know if I'm okay with it. I'll just go with it. It only makes sense why Kai's got his powers back. It's strange for her to get hers, but kind of makes sense why.
Oh,
there goes those fish.
I don't know. I hope so.
In the streets of this city, there's a legend spoken of in whispers. A legend of a woman who was born the living embodiment of speed. Some say she's a myth. A legend. But I know she's real. Because that woman is me!
Princess Vanya of Shintaro to bring a flying army to fight the Overlord.
Right. And I'm gonna do what it takes to get you there.
Yes, great, but crashing on the way won't help. So maybe if we could go just a little bit slower. Then again, that's as good.
strategy. Copy.
It's a good idea to be shouting like that.
I heard someone.
It could have been anything.
Like...
Oh, heck no.
You know what?
Damn.
I'm actually glad we bumped into you goons. I've got some frustrations I need to work out. Yeah, that felt good. Don't destroy him!
Why did you think I was going to destroy him?
Well, it's just, in the old days, destroying was sort of your whole thing.
I suppose. But now it's like, if I were in his position, I would want to not be destroyed or something. I don't know. Whatever. Let's go.
That might have actually been a moment of compassion.
There are too many! We won't make it!
I've still got some tricks up my sleeve.
Oh, that was the end of it. Yeah. Funny how they keep running over the Vengestone Warriors. They just like fly off. See? Barely though sometimes. Makes sense why.
Welcome to the NGTV building, where the local time is 4 o'clock. I'd like to thank you all for using Blazy H Speed Travel and ask you to please take your belongings with you as you exit the vehicle.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
What? What is it?
I don't want to talk about it.
Wait, where's your pet plant?
I got rid of it.
Why'd you do that?
Why not? You can't learn how to care, remember? You either feel something, or you don't.
Okay, I shouldn't have said what I said. I was wrong, okay?
You are most confusing. So, you think it may be possible for an Oni to learn to care?
I don't know. Maybe? You clearly care about that plant. I guess I was just feeling a little...
What?
Nothing. Just come on. Let's go get him.
We're transmitting. Camera's rolling in 3, 2, 1.
Princess Vanya, it's me, Cole. You told me once if I ever needed help, you'd bring the entire army of Shintaro to my aid. I think you meant it metaphorically, but that's actually what I need. Literally, the entire army of Shintaro.
Tell her about the Overlord.
The Overlord is attacking Ninjago City with a whole bunch of bad guys, including your father. So seriously, bring the entire army.
Damn, it came out of nowhere. No.
The message. Did it transmit? I don't think so.
No.
Ninja, report in. Were you able to send out the distress calls?
I tried, Master Wu. But I'm not sure my signal was strong enough to reach Merlopia.
We left a message for the Serpentine, but the only ones we found were infected. They're all gone.
Our mission was just as useless. We recorded a message to Vanya, but some of those flying creatures showed up and... anyway, the message didn't transmit. Sorry.
Then we can't count on anyone coming to our aid. I need all of you back here at once. We're going to have to find another way to save Ninjago. If there is another way.
Damn. What a crazy episode. I don't know what to say about it. It was pretty good. But I hope you liked this video. Please like, comment, subscribe. The last three will be coming eventually. So, peace out.